Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to change Wix website template. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. So first of all, log in into your Wix account, and right now I'm in my sites page, and as you can see I have several website. So we can't change template in Wix free plan. So all you have to need to change our template, we need to upgrade our plan to a premium plan. So this is my premium plan, and I want to change this template. In order to change or update template, we need to create another template, and after creating a new template we need to assign our domain to new template. So for that, click on your profile icon and click on domains, and now click on this three dot icon next to the domain and click on assign to a different site. And from this list I'm going to selecting this new template. Next, assign, and now if I go to my site page, and here you can see before this was my template and now this is my new template. So this is how we can change or update Wix website template. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.